told you about connection diagram of this S7 card. Now in this video I will show the parameter. These are four keys. I press key 2 and switch on the machine. Display shows enter. Here I enter with key 1, NF. This is mode function. 0 means keys counting mode. 1 means M plus mode. 2 means later mode. In later mode, at the end of the parameters, this will ask for later density and L0 and 1. Otherwise, it will not ask if 2 is not here. And 3 means hold function. First of all, I put 0. Display mode, 0 means continuous playing mode, 1 means single 0 mode, 2 means running dot mode, 3 means battery condition mode. In this battery condition will show battery condition, battery charging, battery full in sleep mode, and 4 means the display will go faded or lightening itself in step mode. I will show you in 4 mode. 232, different type of 232 parameters are there. Different type of 232 strings can get from RS232 connections. Speed, there is 6 speed, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 0, slowest speed, fast, faster, faster, faster and fastest. Air locking, ALC, air locking, this is 0 or 1, only 2 parameters there. If you kept 0, then auto 0 tracking value will be shown and then 0 tracked. If 1, then machine will start after auto 0 tracking value. I put it 1, after that auto 0 value. Auto 0 will work just like FD accuracy multiply by auto 0 value. You can put it here only 1. Capacity 1, 10,000 means 10 kg. In this card, you have no need of dummy 0 because you can feed 6 digit here, and all things you have to do, if you have to feed 300 kg with dummy 0, then you have to feed 300.000. Here I feed 10,000. One more thing is there, that you can also step up and step down the parameter. This is step up. With mode key, you can step down. This is shift. Enter. Decimal point, self-explanatory, as in your old cards. 0 means no decimal point. 1 means also no decimal point. Or decimal point will came here. 2 here. 3 here. And 4 here. FD first digit, or can say accuracy. Accuracy, you can select 1, 2, 5. Or 10 or 20 or 50. Here I put 1 gram, then capacity 2, second capacity 3, and DP3, FD3, and then start. This is the complete parameter. I put the weight here, this is 700 grams, and I want to calibrate the machine. Then press these two buttons, display show cal 700. I just want to take 500 or 600. This is minus, this is plus, this is down, this is up. 600, enter, done, and calibration completed. You can also check. You press 0 tear, this weight goes in tear. This is net gross,